Alright folks, on behalf of this flight crew and the entire Southwest family, we'd like to be the first to welcome you here into San Diego. For right now, I need you to remain seated with your safety belts fastened and all your carry-ons properly stowed. If you wish to use a cell phone, feel free to do so at this time. Captain pulls up to the gate and the aircraft comes to a complete stop. He'll cut off the overhead passenger seatbelt sign. At that time, you can get in the bins and get all your items out. Y'all please use caution when you open overhead bins. Items due to the shift during the flight, they could fall out. We don't want anybody to get hurt today. You're connecting here in San Diego to another Southwest flight. Simply deplane, check the TV screens in the terminal to get your new flight and gate number, then proceed straight to that gate. If you do want to go to San Antonio, Orlando or Hartford, stay in the seat you're in right now. Trisha's going to come from the back. She's going to count you. As soon as she gets an accurate through count, she'll make an announcement and y'all can move seats at that time. But if you do want to go to San Antonio, Orlando or Hartford, just stay in the seat you're in right now until Trish gets that count. Thank you so much for choosing us here. Happy Mother's Day. Tell your mother you love her every day. Come back and see us again real soon. Welcome to San Diego.